Hello everybody, HylianVoice here, welcome back to my Let's Play of Legend of Zelda, Twilight Princess. Oh man, I really need to get used to saying that again, I really need to get used to that. Alright, so, we're looking for Tears of Light, and one of them is up here. How do I get up here again? Aha. No. Gotcha. Hey, you can climb up here. Gotcha. Ah! Okay, I thought something happened for a moment. I'm just like, oh, what happened? Cripes, I don't see those black roots anywhere. They gotta be hiding somewhere, waiting for this helpless little prey to come out. Then they'll feast! We're safe as long as we remain here, child. Be at ease. Oh yeah, I wonder if the monsters out there agree with you. They sure didn't seem impressed by my bombs. How long do you think we can hold this sanctuary against beasts that strong, huh? Once they attack, it's over. Remember the lady from the general store? Just one of those things that attacked her and the whole gang from the town went to save her. And what happened? She was already gone. And there were two monsters with can't speak. You connect the dots, that means if we get attacked by them, then we'll be. Barnes! And yes, that is a dude. Look, Ronaldo, all I mean to say is that it's risky here, too. And you got someplace we can hide? There is a cellar. What? You got a cellar? Where's the entrance, man? The entrance to the cellar is designed to open when all the candles have been lit. I would not do that. When Father instructed me to secure the cellar, I saw insects like the beasts outside. Don't cry, Beth. It'll be okay. Link is summoning. I can't speak. I can feel it. Little you know, he's right there! Anyways, I'm going to open the cellar. These kids didn't need you'd come to save them. What a hero. How sad to be right in front of somewhere and not be noticed at all. You are chosen by the gods, and only that keeps you from turning into a spirit, or worse, into a dark monster when you enter the twilight. And no one knows what you've done. You may be doomed to toil in obscurity forever. You're the type to worry about everything. I can tell. But don't fret over Princess Zelda. She chose this state of affairs after all. Anyway, what's with having to light candles to get to this basement? Not very subtle, is it? So, what are you going to do now, my lonely little hero? Well, I'm going to light the candles. Link will light all the candles. Now I'm out of breath, oh boy. And the cellar just opened. Rah. What sorcery is this? The entrance to the cellar opening on its own?
What black magic is this?
What black magic is this? Okay, I'm gonna... Hylia, mental note. Stick that in here. Please, you have the clip. stick that in here. Could this beast have engineered even this? No, seriously, mental note. Stick that clip in here. You're not gonna- Ha ha! Exactly. Boop, boop. Boop. And... How about that? Looks like he can climb the scaffolding. And now we're out in the graveyard! Kinda creepy, huh? Gotcha! Nothing can escape from me! Cause I am the mighty Link, Hero of Twilight! You leave me alone. Shadow Keys. Alright. So, we still got other buildings to search. And to cure. Let's see. How do I get through? Yeah! Hate you guys. Just a bit. Alright, so, we can dig through... I remember there being an entrance to the side. Dig through... Aha! Or enter. I tried to dig. Digatana. What was that? Quick before the hyena come! Yeah. Any of you remember that film? Well, you've had to be as old as me, so... I'm not old, I swear! Link! You idiot, drop! And oh wait, that's a fireplace. What am I doing? Alright. Here! That's where we go. Why was I trying to go in the fireplace? Cook Link alive! Oh, the next dungeon will certainly do that enough. Oh, believe you me. Yeah! Okay, I'm gonna love the Goron Elders. Some of you are just like, Hylia, never do that voice again. Yes, I will! That was like the best. Wait, what did that say? Do not jump across from here. Hotel accepts no responsibility for accidents. Oh boy, I jumped! I jumped! Buggy buggies. Oh, buggy buggies. I know you're in here, buggy bugs. Ah, yes. We need to light this one on fire. Where is it? Out in this room, probably. And yes, you can use Midna's shadow attack on everything. Not just those Twilight beasts. Oh, yeah. Oh, there's a chest there. Okay, those are spider webs. I'm just like, are those, like, is that, like, a skeleton? No. Fortunately not. Aha! There you are, Mr. Buggy Bug. Down! Whoa, don't attack it. Yeah. So yeah, I don't know why I haven't been using it in the past, but hey. Alright, so where do we find that little, torch? A stick or something. Where is it? Because you go into the next room, and then we light this thing on fire. Yeah, where is it? Stick! Oh, stick! Where are you? No, seriously, where is it? Hmm. Oops. Oh, duh! Why am I such an idiot? Guys, I haven't played this game in forever. I'm forgetting everything. Beep! Give me your tears! I will drink your tears for breakfast! Apparently. Yeah, kinda. Ugh. Wouldn't they be salty? Just putting that out there. Wouldn't they be salty? Not that anyone here cares about drinking tears. Alright, so. Next, tears. They're all on that side. We're gonna need to get through the bomb area. Ah! Oh no, we have shattered glass all over us now. Ow. Yep, behind the bookshelf. Lovely, isn't it? Come here. Alright, so let's read this. Flammable lantern strictly prohibited! Yeah, well, guess what we're gonna do later? Huh? It's not like Link can read signs or anything, right? Right? Yeah, no. Poor Link, ruining everything. Or poor everyone else, because Link is ruining everything for them. Alright. Yeah, you lead us right into the bomb, thing. The bomb storage. That's, yeah. 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 So, what do we do? Get out. Huh? What did you do? Sorry, but as romantic as this is, I'm not gonna stay here with you. I'm getting out. Yeah, and you, get out as well. You can get the bugs later. Get out. Lovely. And hey, there's our tears of light. That works. Whatever works, right? Huh. I don't suppose there's any nicer way to hunt these things, huh? Well, you had to sacrifice someone's house to find tears of light, but that's how the cookie crumbles, right? Uh-huh. Thank you, Minna, for being so accepting of this. I need hearts. Hearts! Oh, man. Beautiful, beautiful hearts. Beautiful, beautiful hearts. Eh. Alright. Well. One of the houses is right below us. Yeah. We're gonna need to go back down. Alright, so. Ugh. Sorry. Eh. And we're gonna need to go down. Down. Eh, push. Push, Link, other way. Push, Link, the other way. Buggy bug. Now give me the tear. I will drink your tears for breakfast. Drink your tears of sadness and sorrow. And how do I get out here? Ah, this way. Minna, where are you? Give me a way out of here. Gotcha. If you're done with your errand, then let's get out of here. That's what I'm doing. And we're out. Alright, so we still have one more place to be. Well, we have several more places to be. Because this isn't the last. We still gotta head over to the Goron, we gotta still go over to Death Mountain. Yeah! Lovely name, isn't it? Death Mountain. Only the best of names. Only the best of names. Alright. So. Lovely, lovely, lovely. Don't you love the hike up here? I love the hike up here. It's so great. Oh man. Hate ya. Hate ya, guys. Hate ya. Hate ya. Bug, 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 bug. You're in the pot. Oof. That hurts. Just a bit. Where'd it go? I didn't realize I'd gotten out of shadow vision. That's what I'm calling it, shadow vision. Oh, let's knock over all the pots. Because we're Link, right? Ah, Link, why? Why? These people hard-earned money and stuff, and you just break it all. You just break it all. Really, Link? Really? 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 Link, you're so mean. Why would you do this to us? Why? Death Mountain, here we come! It is up in Death Mountain, right? Yup, they're all in Death Mountain. Ah! Okay, there we are. Link, you're so mean. Why do you do this, Link? Why do you do this? There's a Goron up there. Looks like the path's impassable, but I can get you up if you want to go. The path is impassable. Whoop, whoop! Goron!
Oh, why do I have to stand guard? The ladder's destroyed, so it's not like any humans will come up. And what is with the elders? If we have a problem the humans can help with, we should ask. It's better than suffering for the sake of pride.
Indeed, indeed. Indeed, indeed. No, thank you. I'm not interested in what you're selling. I'm not interested in what you're selling! Leave me alone! Alright, bug. Bug, bug, bug. Watch out for the geysers. Also, there's an optional thing up there. I want to get it, but I can't. I want to get it, but I can't. Oh, my pride! Why? Yeah, watch out for these. They hurt. Like, jeez, it's scalding ow! I completely fell for that. Amazing! Death Mountain. What an amazing name. Alright, let's go. Into the fray we go! Ugh, leave me alone. Oh yeah, you, all the way by yourself. Thank you. Thank you for that. Ow! Yeah. We gotta get rid of you first. Now we can focus on the others. Isn't that amazing? Ha! They is la dead skidoodles. So there's a bug up here. Hi. Oh, I can't. Okay, never mind. Don't hit me. Okay, never mind. I'm gonna do this because these things are impossible to get. Yeah. After my last incident, I'm not gonna go through that again. So that can happen. Man, they just sniped me. Watch out, guys. It's gonna be fun. Whoa! I am just not looking where I'm going, aren't I? Yeah, stuff. There we are. And the last bug should be in the spring. Just get rid of these guys first. Yeah. 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 There we are. Much better. Much better. Now where's the buggy bug? Aha! There it is! Now we got all of them. Alright, let's see if I can still do that Eldin voice. That works better. Eldin John! Ugh! If only I could do like an Eldin John impression. The vessel is light and stuff. The vessel is full of tears and light is returned. And now everything is all fine and dandy with the world. I was just starting to have fun. Don't forget that fused shadow. See you later. Smell you later. I'm gonna do that every time, okay? Okay, I hope you understand. Thank you very much.
Alright, just it.
Okay, yeah. It's an eagle. Eldin the eagle. So, of course, it's gotta be, like, American. I know it looks more butterfly-ish, but he's an eagle.
My name is Eldin. I am one of the light spirits of Hyrule. I am the spirit that guards these lands. Oh, great hero, chosen by the gods. The dark power you seek lies in the sacred grounds of the proud mountain dwellers. But already those grounds have been defiled, draped in shadow, and seeded with evil. You must go to these sacred grounds and cleanse them.
Link? Wow, that... What voice? Well, I always forget the kids' voices. Haha! See, Beth, I told you Link would save us!
You're the one from Orden whom these children spoke of. We are well met. I am Ronaldo.
I am Renato. Why do I keep calling him Ronaldo? I don't know. I'm too much Steven Universe.
I am Renato, shaman of this town. And this...
this is my daughter... Oh, it's a girl. It's so hard to tell. This is my daughter, Luda.
The beast took us and left us to die, but Mr. Renato found us. At first, I couldn't believe they had come from so distant a place as Ordana province.
Yeah, we don't remember much. All of a sudden, everyone was captured, and then, until now, it's been like...
a nightmare.
Yeah, it was like a terrible dream, and we couldn't wake up.
Nightmares are everywhere these days, it seems. This village has certainly seen its share of recent hardships. The dark beast attacked, but even worse was a sudden and inexplicable change in the mountain-dwelling Goron tribe. They had long been our friends, but suddenly treated us as foes. Even now, they refuse to permit us entry into their minds. It strains the limits of belief to think that such a gentle and proud tribe could change so suddenly. It makes me wonder if something in those minds is the cause of this change. Who knows? In any case, you must take these children and flee this village before more nightmares descend. I, of course, cannot leave my village in such a time. There is no telling what may happen to us here. But it is my job to try to coax the Gorons back from their recent change of heart. Group stare. Whittle link down. So, with that, I think I'm gonna end things off here. Until the next episode, this is your lovely host, signing off.